Hey creators, let's talk about Live Redirect. With this feature, you can send your viewers to the premiere or live stream of your choice as soon as yours ends. I'll walk you through what Live Redirect is and how to use it. First, what is Live Redirect? Let's say you want to send your live stream viewers to a premiere to build excitement. Or maybe you want to send them to another channel's stream to help that creator grow. With Live Redirect, now you can. Once your live stream or premiere ends, autoplay will move your viewers to the stream or premiere of your choice, which can help your fans discover new channels and keep them watching more awesome content. Next, who can use Live Redirect and how does it work between channels? Live Redirect is available to creators that have more than 1,000 subscribers and no community guideline strikes. To redirect your viewers to another channel's stream or premiere, that channel will need to approve you. Conversely, if you want other channels to redirect to you, you'll first need to allow them to by following these steps in YouTube Studio. First, go to Settings. Then, Community. Under Live Redirects, you can enter specific channels you want to allow to redirect to yours. You can also choose to allow live redirects from all channels that you subscribe to. Once you're done, click Save. Once you've updated your settings, these creators will be allowed to redirect their viewers to any of your upcoming or in-progress live streams or premieres. Now let's walk through how to redirect your live stream viewers. First, create a desktop live stream. If you're in Live Control Room, click Edit, then Customization. Under Redirect, click Add. If you're in YouTube Studio, go to Content, then Live, then select your stream and click Customization. Under Redirect, click Add. From here, you can choose your own live stream or premiere under your videos, or search other channels. The Other Channels tab will show you streams and premieres you can choose from other channels. Content will only show here if another channel with public, current, or upcoming live streams or premieres has added you. When your live stream ends, you'll see a confirmation showing where your viewers will be redirected. Note that if viewers have autoplay turned off, they will not be automatically redirected and will need to click to play. Finally, let's walk through how to redirect your premiere viewers. When scheduling your premiere, click Edit Premiere. Under Redirect, click Add. If your premiere is already scheduled, go to YouTube Studio, then Content, then select your premiere. From the Video Details page, click Edit Premiere. Under Redirect, click Add. From here, you can choose your own live stream or premiere under your videos or search other channels. The Other Channels tab will show you streams and premieres you can choose from other channels. Content will only show here if another channel with public, current, or upcoming live streams or premieres has added you. Note that if viewers have autoplay turned off, they will not be automatically redirected and will need to click to play. For more information about Live Redirect, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching.